Hey everyone, my name is Cyrus Vasiri, and this symbol right here is a very cool symbol. It's actually a limited edition symbol. This is called a Bisense 20-inch Jazz Generations Thin Ride. And what the Generation Ride is, basically this limited edition symbol, is it's basically like, you know, the Jazz Tradition Rides. It's like one of those, but it's fully laid. So none of this unlaid surfaces, same kind of, you know, contour and everything to the symbol, 20-inch size and a thin weight. And this is a very cool symbol. Like, it has this kind of sound that you're looking for in a symbol more for a jazz setting. It has this kind of, hard to describe, this kind of tone that you usually find in these kind of jazzier rides. But at the same time, it's very versatile. It's my first time ever playing this type of symbol, the Jazz Generations limited edition thing. And it's very cool. Like, there were a lot of different things I felt like I could get out of this symbol just on my first initial kind of response to it. Great bell sound, very like crisp, clear, just kind of crystalline kind of bell sound, just straight to the point, but it still activates the entire symbol. So you hit the bell and you still get the entire symbol. It's not like isolated from just a symbol, which in a jazzier kind of ride, I really enjoy. I want the whole symbol to speak. Bow is great. You get a lot of articulation out of it. You can play super quiet. You can dig into it. You'll get a bit of a washier sound, but it's very versatile in that regard too, and it crashes pretty nicely. It has it speaks up well, and it still has this jazzy kind of undertone that you might look for in a symbol like this. So overall, very versatile, very cool symbol, a limited edition one that for my first time playing, and I think you would love this if you tried it out for yourself. So this exact symbol right here, you can only get at mysymbol.com.